Hi, I'm Bulbul and you're watching me on Femina.in. Today marks the sixth day of our 7 days challenge. Today we are going to train our lower body. So let's get started.
For the donkey kick pulse, get on all fours, extend one leg outside at the hip level and start pulsing it. Do this for at least 15 seconds on one side and then 15 seconds on the other. This makes for one set.
For the glute bridge hold, lie facing up on the floor with your knees bent and feet flat on the ground. Lift your hips off the ground until your knees, hips, shoulders form one straight line. Squeeze those glutes hard and keep your abs drawn in so that you don't overextend your back during this exercise. Hold this position for at least 15 seconds before easing your back down.
For the jumping lunges, start with both the legs in the 90 degree position. Your front foot should be parallel to the ground. Now jump up, quickly switching the position of your feet while mid-air so that your back foot moves in the front and the front one goes back. To help you move explosively, propel your arms into the air while you jump.
For the single leg calf raises, tuck one leg behind your other as shown. Now take support of a chair or wall, anything if you want, just for the light balance. And now do the calf raise. Pause there for 3 to 5 seconds and then come down. Single leg glute bridge is something very similar to the glute bridge that you do, but your leg should be raised. And now add pullover action with your hands as shown to add that extra benefit to your core.
For the squat hold, place your feet at shoulder width apart. Turn your toes slightly out, brace your core, swing your arms up to the shoulder level or you can keep it as I've shown and slowly bend your knees and push your hips backward. Lower yourself until your thighs are parallel to the ground. Pause and stay in this position for at least 20 seconds.
Here's how you do the jump squats. Stand tall with your feet hip width apart. Hinge at the hips to push your butt back and lower down till your thighs are parallel to the floor. Then press your feet down and explode off the floor and jump as high as you can. Allow your knees to bend at 45 degrees when you land and then immediately drop back down into the squat and jump again.
For the sumo squat hold, stand with your feet slightly wider than your hip width and turn your feet out, externally rotating your hips. With your hands clasped together to your chest, push your hips back and squat down and make sure that your upper body is lifted and you have embraced your core tight. Now stay there for at least 20 seconds. This is your sumo squat hold.
For the sumo squat jump, stand with feet wider than the hip width apart and toes turned out. Keep your back straight, bend the knees, push the hips back and lower down into a squat. Explode up off the ground. Jump as high as you can while raising your arms overhead or you can keep it at the chest level and land back into the sumo squat position.
Don't forget to like, share and subscribe. See you tomorrow.